Can I get some of these big ones here? Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop chasing me! Oh my god. So scary. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Blockstorm. I haven't played this game in a couple weeks, maybe. Or a few weeks, at least. I thought this game was just completely dead. I mean, there was like nobody in the servers, there was like maybe 10 people, and I thought like, this game's done. I actually tried to record a video a few weeks ago, but my audio didn't work, so I was kind of stuck with that. So I joined the red team. So I didn't get to put that up on the internet, unfortunately. But that's fine, you know, that's how it goes. This is one of those zombie maps again. Collect block team and bring it back to your base. Alright, so we tried this once in one of our videos. So I guess we'll try it again. I wanted to also... Let's see where we're going here. Let's see what he's shooting at. Kill the zombie. Alright, you can do that, it's fine. There's a slim turret there that shot me to death. That's good to know. So anyway, I thought the series was over because there wasn't really anybody playing. But people are still watching these videos. I mean, my channel is really, really small, but these videos still get a good amount of views, like, for my channel. So, I mean, if you guys want to keep watching it, I'll keep playing it. I have no problem doing that. Can I get some of these big ones here? Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop chasing me! Oh my god. So scary. Damn zombies. It's creepy because you hear, like, the stomping around. And then you freak out like I just, did. Oh, man. Yeah, so a couple updates. First of all, since we're playing a zombie map here, I actually recently found my long lost, I guess he's technically my stepbrother, but I kind of consider him a brother. Yeah, Blocktanium. Anybody else over here? Wanna fight me? I wanna take all these. How do I get these open? There we go. No more zombies. I found him on Facebook, which I found him a while ago, like way back when on like MySpace. Does anybody remember MySpace? But speaking of zombies, which I'll get to the connection here. He's actually does a podcast called The Drunken Dead, and he talks a lot about the Walking Dead series. Unfortunately, I have not seen The Walking Dead. I know it's, like, really good and everybody loves the thing. Unfortunately, I never got a chance to, I have a chance to watch it, but I never actually watched it. I did see a playthrough of the Walking Dead video game, the Telltale game, which is really good, really entertaining, and... You know, I thought about playing that game myself. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Gotta run. Give me my knife out or something. Here we go. Just gotta run back to my base. I have like... How much do I got? 52? That's pretty good. And score. And now we're down by one. I do need some bullets though. This is really bad. So anyway, he's doing that podcast, which is really entertaining. It's kind of funny. And it's always nice to reconnect with somebody I haven't seen in a long time. Can I do damage to this thing, or what? So anyway, if you guys are fans of that TV show, which I'm sure you are, because, I mean, everybody is, right? Except for me. Which, I'm not saying I'm not a fan of it, I just never got a chance to see it. I keep saying never got a chance. But I never saw the show. I always wanted to, and I'm still planning on, you know, starting it up and... You know, watching with my wife and seeing the whole series. It looks really entertaining and, like, scary and stuff, which is always fun. Can I break this? I just want to die. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Can I run? No. No. Stop shooting at me. Oh. If I had a gun, it would have been better. Oh, they're going to win. They got a lot of Blockdanium. This guy's got a guitar. It's pretty funny. So, yeah, definitely check out their podcast. Very good stuff there. He talks about, like, nerd stuff and everything. Like, I know he went to Wizard Worlds a week ago or so. And I know I went to, my wife Kat Dom and I, we went to C2E2, Chicago Comic Expo. Ah, you're not a friendly person. They're coming to shoot us. I forgot the abbreviation. Chicago Comic Expo Entertainment. I don't know. Those are the words, I think, that are involved, but I don't know how it goes. Anyway, that was there's a video on that, too, if you guys want to check that out. That's gotten a lot of views on my channel. Fun time we had over there. But, yeah, so definitely check out his podcast. If you haven't already, check out my wife's page, Kat Dom, on YouTube. She does playthroughs and things like that, just like me. But she does a lot more RPG games, like she's doing Oblivion and The Witcher 3 right now. I mention her a lot on my channel, but in case you haven't heard, definitely check out her page. Always entertaining stuff. Can I jump down here? Am I gonna die? Yeah. Okay, so far. Let's take this Blocktanium. And this Blocktanium. And that one. And this one. And let's get these, I guess. I haven't seen any zombies for a while. I guess that's a good thing, right? But anyway, I thought it was a good segue for the zombies and his podcast. Sim and two other people, but it's entertaining. Got a chance to listen to that yesterday. And he was always, like, if you see my older games, like my Super Nintendo, or no, my Nintendo series, my NES, SNES series, when I play, like, old games like American Gladiators and stuff, he is actually, or he was there a lot when we were growing up, trying to beat those games with us, my brother and my stepbrother. We were always trying to beat those games. Like, American Gladiators was the major game we couldn't beat ever. Which I'm happy to say that I beat on my channel for Nintendo. It's a ridiculous game. Where is my base? That's what I'm trying to find. I found the other guy, the other team's base. I gotta get back to it and turn in this stuff. I don't think this is the right way. Uh-oh. No! How did he kill me? I hit him twice with a shotgun. He took all my Blockdanium, and he's gonna turn it in and win the game. Almost. Whoa, 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 splashing. I don't like the splashing. if you've seen my last, not my last video, but my one Blockstorm video with the zombies like this, in the same map, that was pretty creepy. A lot of zombies attacking me and stuff. Of course, that was a more populated game. This is only four people. So, I just wanted to try this one, though. We're about to lose, but, you know, it's still kind of interesting. I know I'm kind of dragging down our team because I don't really score as often. I got no kills. How about this? Oh! That took a while to blow up, huh? Everything's red. I swear this guy's cheating. I shot him with a shotgun right to his chest and he didn't die. And I don't think he died since last time I shot him twice. I have no idea. Am I doing something wrong or are they cheating? And I'm not, like, amazing at this game, but I'm not that bad. At least I thought so. Anyway, I didn't have any... Did I have any Blocktanium on me? I don't think I did. So they're not gonna steal it. Hello. Die. I said die. Oh! Can I kill somebody? I just want to kill somebody. I don't care if I get any Blocktanium or not. Oh, someone else joined the game. Well, who's playing with us? Oh, we lost. Never mind. EXA King and Davad. Okay. Yeah, the game's over, man. Sorry. So instead of playing another one of these, I think we're gonna go to a different game mode. So I'll be right back. Actually, I wanted to show you guys the server list. I kind of showed this at the beginning of the video, but like, there's still a couple servers still going. I'm really surprised by that. So we're definitely going to the more populated server. 12 out of 16, and we'll make 13. So at least we got like a 6 on 6 or 6 on 7, whatever that is. Oh, that's loud. In my ear. So a bunch of losers and then like two really good guys. Can I go this team? I want to go on this team. They're the winners. I want to be in the winners. Alright, fine. We'll get killed a lot, probably. But that is fine. Let's do it with a grenade for now. So, another quick update. I'm actually... My wife, Cat Dom, and I were going to Las Vegas next week. So that'll be fun. Where are my team? What are you shooting at? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ow! Did I kill anybody? Okay, good. Like, on my team. There's only people alive there. That was a mess. It's 8-0. I mean, this game's over. They took our flag. They took our flag! Huh. Huh. Got it. Gotcha. He must have went this way, which, in that case, he's already gone. Uh-oh. It's not my claymore, is it? Ouch! Gotcha. Oh no! Got shot in the back. I was doing alright. I killed like, what, 3 people? Right there? Basta, haha, ciao, lol. Nulios. I wonder if Nulios is like... I don't know. It's like, is that newbie in like Italian? That'd be funny. I don't think there's an Italian translation for that. Or maybe, I don't know. I don't speak Italian. Oh, he died. He died. Oh, really? I didn't kill that guy? I thought that was an amazing shot. Get him! You're missing terribly. You got somebody. So, I mean, this game is still fun, but it's, I mean, it's, damn it. Did you die? Oh, stab him. I didn't stab him, he stabbed me. Unbelievable. I swear it used to be better this game, but it's not looking too good anymore. So yeah, we are going to Las Vegas. Hello. So that's gonna be fun, looking forward to that. Didn't kill me. Get him. Really? How did I not kill him? He like walked right over it. Unless it bounced really far away. Come on, let me spawn. I want to kill somebody. So I might take my camera out there and do another like vlog type thing. I can't believe I missed him. There we go. He's dead. So I was saying I might take my camera there to record some stuff. Got him. Uh-oh. That wasn't mine. Or my team's. I tried to stab him. It didn't work. So we got a lot of stuff we're planning on doing. A lot of things to see. We've already been to Vegas once. On our honeymoon we went there. Which was really fun. Unfortunately, my wife was sick that whole week. So she didn't get to enjoy it very much. So hopefully this week, or this time, she won't be sick and she can enjoy everything. I hope to play some poker, for sure, because I miss poker. And last time I was in Vegas, I went to the MGM to play some poker and actually won a couple hundred dollars, which is not too shabby for me. I mean, I don't play high stakes or anything. Oh, these maps again. Might do some sniping in this map, we'll see. You know how I love sniping. And I know how it's great video to watch, so if I do end up sniping in this match, there'll be a lot of jump cuts, probably. Jump. Ouch. I lost half my health. So I want to put some claymores down to start. Like that. And I'll probably put one in here. Okay. Now let's run. I want my shovel. Where's my shovel? These aren't just my weapons. There we go. Let's dig in here. That's not right. Alright. We're gonna dig up and we'll be right back. Oh, there's somebody. Stand still. Stand still, motherfucker. Where'd he go? I think that's him up here. Oh, got him. And then we'll turn around as per customary so he can't see where I'm at. Of course, you can see in the little mini map at the bottom. Like, where exactly I'm standing. But, I don't know. Maybe we'll stay alive a little bit. There's enough people out here that can keep me busy. Get away from me. This is my position. So I figure the best way to, like, find people is, like, just look at the map in regular view here and then just look for movement. Usually you find somebody. Instead of, like, zooming in one little area and trying to find... Don't shoot me. Cut your ass. Why are you digging here, you motherfucker? I got a lot of blocks, so keep digging all you want. You gonna fuck with me? I'll fuck with you. Where are you going? And he killed himself. And I survived, so fuck you. What a dick. Oh, man. I like messing with people. Good stuff. I'm waiting for him to say something, but he's not going to say anything. Probably didn't speak English. Is that mean? Is that like racist type of thing? Is he coming over here? What a dick. He's gonna come throw some more grenades at me. That's fine. I'm just gonna pile myself up here. Oh! Someone shot me because I wasn't looking. Bastard. Maybe like snipe you from like next to me. So, I was trying to mention about Vegas. We are staying at Bally's, which is a pretty nice hotel. They got some nice amenities there. But we're probably not going to spend a lot of time there. Wow. This guy's pretty good, huh? I was actually planning... I really wanted to buy the game Until Dawn. It was something I was really looking forward to playing. Or not really. I wasn't really looking forward to playing it that much. I was looking forward to watching it. Watching a playthrough of it. And, that came out, what, last week, I think? And I really, really wanted to buy it, but it got, like, past the day it came out. A few days after, it's like, I don't know if I want to buy it now. I mean, I would put it on my channel, obviously, but, you know, by the time anybody watches it, it'll be, I don't know, I feel like it wouldn't get as much, as many views as I wanted to get. Just because it would have been out for so long, and so many other people are playing it. But I really thought about it. I thought that would be fun. Fun to play, definitely. But oh well. Is there somebody running up here? What are you doing? Ah! Uh-oh. Cut him! Oh my god, I couldn't kill him. Couldn't kill him. Cut him, kill him. Did he kill the other guy too? Come on now. Oh, I missed him. I see you up there. Do, do, do. I didn't kill him? Are you fucking kidding me? How did I not kill that guy? That was a perfect shot. You saw it. I saw it. We all saw it. Don't tell me we didn't see it, because I know we saw it. That's mine. Don't worry about it. This is mine, too. Let's go, Mets. Is this my only teammate? Yeah, it is. Did that guy leave? Yeah, they do left the game. Look at our scores here. I got negative 200 leading the way. Oh, we could win this game. Ah! Someone's shooting at me. Ouch! Just hide. For 20 seconds, we'll be fine. Just hide. Just survive. Ah! Is that my teammate? Got him! Oh man, that was huge. With the handgun. In the conservatory. Oh, I didn't get credit because this guy was here. This asshole. That's fine, I got second place. Little cop guy with the beard. Oh, fun stuff. Alright, let's go into one more match here. We got the official Chicago server here, which is always good because I'm in Chicago, as most of you might know. But again, I hope everybody's enjoying these videos. I wanted to thank everybody also for watching my videos. I don't know if I say it enough, but I definitely appreciate anybody who watches my videos. Anybody who returns to watch the second one is even better. Can we join this team? No? What is this guy's name? A bunch of weird things. Alright, let's join the red team and get slaughtered, probably. Still take my trusty shotgun and take a grenade. Yeah. Let's stay with the grenade. Just to start, at least. This guy's building a stairway to heaven, which is interesting. Let's follow him. He's dead. That's a good sign. That's a pretty nice idea. I don't want to be up here, though. Can I jump and not die? Get him! Get him! No, I didn't get him. This guy's speaking some weird language I've never seen before. Maybe I should take my sniper rifle. Since that's what a lot of people are doing. This really isn't a sniper type of map. Well, it kind of is. In certain parts, I guess. But, like, especially on this train here. We played this last map. I was talking about the old Nicktoon shows and everything, which is funny. I know a lot of people watched that video. I didn't get a lot of comments about, like, what your favorite Nicktoon was, but at least people watched it, so I don't really care. I don't care if anybody comments. As long as I get some views, I feel better. And the game's over. We lost. I thought there was, like, 10 minutes left in the game when I was loading it. Or maybe it said, like, 10 out of 12, and there's 2 minutes left. And take a good look. Back to this map again. Okay, we'll probably end the video in a minute here. I'll just, run around real quick and shoot some people while I close. grenade's fine. We're not gonna last too long. People are gonna be sniping already, and I'll be running around with a shotgun. Anyway, again, I appreciate anybody watching the video. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy the show. Or if you want to see more Blockstorm. I mean, I'm definitely going to keep playing it. Like I said, that people are watching this still, so I'll keep the videos cranking out when I can. Otherwise, I'm still playing Sopranos game. I'm finishing that up. Probably next week should be done. I'll be gone next week, but I'm scheduling everything for upload. Did he really snipe me from, like, 2 feet away? That's a nice shot. Alright. Let's get a sniper rifle out here. That'll still be going. I think 2 more videos left of the series. So that'll be out there. And then after that, I'm going to be starting. I'm going to play one old game. I know that for sure. I got that set up already. And then I'm going to play State of Emergency also. Old PlayStation 2 game. Pretty fun. Oh. My friend got shot. Oh, he's over here. Hiya! Okay, go forward. Hiya! No scope? No. Oh! I stopped moving for a second. Did he get me? No, it was a different guy. Okay. I was gonna say, that was a pretty good shot. Plus, he was holding a grenade, so I don't know how he would have sniped me with that grenade. It's a little crazy. Oh, man. So, yeah, that's what's going on. Coming up on my channel here. Are we all going this way? Did he just rocket launch himself? Oh, he got sniped. Is he up in the tower? Thought I saw him? No? Anybody? Is there somebody up here? I don't know. It's weird. Oh, another one. Stab. Oh, he had a better gun. What is he doing with an automatic weapon? It's a sniper map. At least I killed two of them. And still negative. Let me kill one more person before we leave. Hopefully I can get to a score of zero. People are either really good at this game or like really bad. I guess I'm really bad. I thought it was okay, but apparently not. He doesn't see me. Stand still. Really? How did I miss him? Oh, got him. Yikes. Run, 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 run. All right. Just be careful. Just do one more kill. Die! Oh no! Oh shit! Yeah, oh my god. Just gotta check on me, right? Die! Yes! Got him! Gotcha! Oh, that was scary. Alright. We're good. We reached our benchmark of 0 points, right? No. Oh yeah, 0 points. I was like, I saw my ping at 10. I'm like, 10 points! Look at my ping compared to everybody else. Wow. 10? That's crazy. Thank you, internet. Heh! Oh no! Die! I didn't kill him. Oh well, whatever. We finished a negative. That'll be fine. Anyway, thanks again for stopping by, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. I definitely appreciate all of that stuff. And it makes me feel better about my gameplay. Anyway, stay tuned for a lot of my other series coming up and finishing up my current series. And yeah, we'll probably see you guys when I get back from Vegas besides my scheduled uploads. So, thanks for stopping by again, and see you next time. Take care.